What is up, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are doing great. Today, we're going to continue our journey in Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, and I can't wait to see what happens. We're on our way to get the Keystone. We're going to go through the fight challenges for Dio. We're Dio's champions. Let's get this Keystone, baby, and see what's in store for our party and our heroes in today's episode of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. First things first, before we continue on, let's get the party materia situation under control. How can I see the entire team simultaneously? That would be great. There's gotta be a way. What materia, but I want to see the entire party. How can I do that? I think I might have to Google this. Sounds stupid, but... I'm stuck for wrong. There it is. Here we go. Okay. So... let's make sure Aerith is our healer. Hold on, let's do this. Let's give Tifa synergy. Synergy comment, yes. Cast not cleansing, worst petrify. Revival, not petrify, I need barrier. Time material is a good one. I Dignify is not doing anything here. Healing. We can remove this. Healing, fire, nice. Revival time. Let's do cleansing. And we need like a buffing kind of magic for her. Let me see Earth specifically. I think I need to remove one of the MP ups. How much am I losing if I remove one of them? I need like an auto weapon ability. Weapon ability. Yeah, definitely gonna go with that auto weapon ability. And what was the other one? Auto unique ability. Yeah, I don't need that for Earth. What's the synergy support? Okay, now I just need a set. Let me see. Does Tifa have auto unique ability and auto weapon ability? Yes. Okay, let's set their combat settings to make sure they use the right things. Heat trap is good. Star shower is good. Focus strike is good. Yeah, I like this. I like this. Can I use this in the air? And be used while airborne. Overpower is good. Reverse scale is good. Focus strike is good. A fiery impulse for now. Radiant Ward. Arcane Ward. ATB Ward. And Ray of Judgment. Save it after all that messing about. That we had before opened up.
Moments away from tonight's main event. Are you ready to rumble, champions?
No, it goes straight to participate in the match.
Wasn't exactly the time to be chickening out.
I guess it goes straight into the tournament. You can't do the other battles. Let's get in there. Let's take care of business.
You don't want to keep your audience waiting too long, champions. They're
let's
all
do
eager
it.
To watch you take down the Dawn. Ready to give them a show?
I'm ready.
Excellent. Best of luck to you in the arena.
We go. Going on. Here we go. The fools have arrived.
Hey, yo, nobody wanna hear your shit, old man. My check, one, two, one, two. How about you course.
Every fight is unfair numbers and advantages.
Just focus on the ones in front of
It was easy. Give me the next challenge. Don Corneo Cactar, that's hilarious. Oh my god, look at the little hair. You go.
Hold on tight. Roger. Hey, fancy bit more. I'm just getting started.
I'll not be losing one of my nine lives to the likes of you.
Are you gonna turn into a giant cactar or something? Okay, Red. I see you, Nanaki.
Nope. All good.
I don't even have to assess them. Beautiful. Don't waste it. Evading their chef's knife will pressure them. God. And the Aerith died. Blind command, partners in pain. Gonna go with Ascension. Goodbye.
Let's dance, asshole.
It's over for you. Who's next?
Still got Corneo to go.
Right.
Abzu. Again.
Now, who wants to be the first lucky lady?
No, he probably won't have his sewer water move.
Tipo, look out!
Because that move is annoying.
Daddy's coming! What?
You are back, and they're just aching for some sweet revenge!
Let's see what it does. Inflicting of fire damage will light them on fire and pressure them. When their HP falls below half, they will begin evading fire spells, and Corneo will douse any flames. They will crash into the wall if ferocious charge misses, pressuring them and causing Corneo to faint. So get them to crash against the wall or smack them with fire. Don't use this yet. What are we gonna do here? I gotta hit him with fire. And there it is. My ATB move.
Come on, get up!
Rebirth. Limit break. Healing wins for everybody. Thank you. No! No steam, got him! Over for you. You're gonna get ascended. Get ready to get ascended.
Nothing personal.
Ow, that stings.
Hey. We cutting them off?
Them off. That or smash them maybe?
Let's fill them with lead.
Don't bother. I'll just bite them off.
Do what the Don does best. Run away.
So petty. Picking on a poor small business owner. Take it, and I can give as good as I get. So, all of you can kiss my ass. Yeah. Hi ho, my suicide stallion.
He who runs away gives up many runs today. Ladies and gentlemen, it's all over. Victory goes to Theo's champion.
We're good on the hug,
yeah,
Dio.
We're good with just the Keystone.
Exactly. Cloud knows.
Thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
What? Freaking Turk.
Come and get it. Too slow. on you.
It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
Believe Cait Sith just betrayed us. What is that? Or maybe he didn't. Maybe he's doing a double cross.
It's time to get some payback for the mines.
A grudge match then, over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word.
Right. Let's take a quick little rest here. I am ready.
Fantastic. Then without further ado...
Nobody brings a hype like us! Scots and cats! Make some noise!
Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes on the arena!
I'm ready to rumble. Let's go. Landing powerful offensive abilities or interrupting her Turk synergy strikes will pressure her. When she's in rogue stance, striking her with two powerful abilities will pressure her. Come on, get up, fool. It's over for Elena. Come on. Don't do me like that. I was cooking. It's over for Elena.
Uh-oh.
Really? You revived Elena? Come on, Unbridled Strength. Ultimate break for you. And it's over.
We're just getting warmed up. Right, Rude?
Yeah. This fight's far from over.
What's going on now?
If you would be so kind as to direct your attention to the center of the ring. To ensure a fitting climax for this spectacle, we've invited a special guest. Now, let's give a round of applause for the Shinra Electric Power Company's very own president, Rufus Shinra.
Who could have seen this insane turn of events? I should have helped him.
Shinra's president himself has taken the stage, and the crowd is electric.
Mr. President,
this fight is going to play out. If it's gonna be the same as the first one.
You're still a Shinra employee, at least on paper. And as your boss, I figured I'd dispose of you personally.
Was that meant to be a joke?
You two go. Wait with Sun.
remember this time?
Let's see, shall we?
Him while he is reloading or landing an ATB command after he attacks will pressure him. ATB commands will leave him open longer than basic attack. Hitting him with certain attacks while he is reloading or after he attacks will stagger him instantly. What attack is that? I need to know immediately. Use block against them. My God, Ricochet still hits no matter what. God. Well, I should have put ATB boost on myself. Not what I wanted to do. Hit him with Sonic Boom. And then I'm gonna give myself plasma discharge. Try Gorgon Shield.
Yeah.
Gorgon shield did great. Okay, I gotta time it better, but Gorgon shield is what you need here. Shoot me with guns akimbo. Oh, okay, I see you now. Now you're gonna air combo me. Oh, nice. Oh no, counter. Reload.
I
desperation. Nope, not what I wanted to do, but it's okay. There we go. Of course the dog was gonna join. Do I gotta assess the dog? Probably.
Can't bite the hand that feeds.
And yet here you are.
Really?
Good luck. All far. Still bite.
Boom! The crowd is going absolutely wild. The Starkstar makes his arena debut! With his faithful friend at his side, I'd say the president might still have a fighting chance.
The odds are certainly in his...
Okay, what do we got? Inflict enough damage or sever its link with Rufus will pressure it. Darkstar defeated. Go to sleep. Rufus, you too. Join him.
Not bad, Mr. President. She'll never be a soldier.
Enough of this farce.
Now we gotta find Cait. Where the hell do you go?
So, are we gonna go after him?
Not yet. First,
we find Cait Sith, right?
Right.
I thought I'd see it all, but this is a mother of all twists. Whoa!
Ladies and gentlemen, both teams are disqualified. I don't think anyone could have predicted this outcome. What a crazy finish!
Should we look for the others, too? After Cait, okay?
Look for Cait. Where the hell did this guy go?
Is spectating not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more. Is spectating not enough? Want to step inside?
Welcome to the Coliseum.
Find Cait Sith. What's going on, Tifa? Nope. There he is. Oh, you ain't running away from me. Where you go? What? How he disappear like that? Hey, y'all seen a cat running around here? Point me in the right direction.
Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more. We should look for Cait Sith.
looking for him. To me.
Is spectating not enough? That's the best match I've... We still need to get the Keystone back.
Kate, come out running. Where were... Okay, there you go. God, where is this cat?
Is spectating not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter. The others have the outside cover. Let's search in here.
There he is. Look at this fool. Over here. You ain't running away from me. Get over here. Traitor. Cloud, why are you walking? This is a running situation.
Hey, so what spots are the best here?
Alright, where did this cat go? I see you behind it. I see you. Where's Waldo? Get out of here. Catch me, we're gonna cook you, Cait. Get over here. Get out of the way. Oh, you got a new purple chest. I'll stop chasing him for this. Ooh, crystalline cross. Punishment. A level 3 attack. What is this? Punishment. ATB spent on other commands increases damage dealt. Affinity changes with ninjutsu. Oh, okay. So if you have ninjutsu affinity, it becomes that element. And the more of other commands you use, the stronger this banishment move is. That makes sense. Now I understand. energy damage up. The weapon ability, which means I have to set her combat settings for Yuffie. Art of War, Doppelganger for sure. I'll put Banishment all the way down here. Banishment, let's go. Shooting Star. We'll go with that for now. Airborne. Can use while airborne. Can use in the air. Boom will form. That sounds good for the air. Use everything while airborne, Jesus. Conditioning seems like a super cool ability. Definitely interested in checking that out when we get a chance. Alright, where is this fool? Oh my god, what a betrayer. Don't do it. Trusted you, Cait Sith. Oh my god, you better give him a fake one. You better give him a fake one. I mean, you're good at faking stuff. If you want forgiveness, you better be double-crossing as we speak.
Care to explain, Cat?
Exactly, care to explain? He gave him a fake one.
Don't. He deserves it.
Not you too.
What were you expecting?
Knew from the start it had to end this way, but it still stings. For a moment there, it felt like we were friends.
What? Cait Sith's equipment was returned to you.
I am so
we just left him in the dust.
Right now.
Probably laughing at us from his new office.
How are you not mad? He played us for fools from the start. Just thinking about it makes me want to beat the crap out of him.
Hey, are you okay? I'll be fine. Just thought I was a better judge of character.
Forget him.
So what's the plan in then. We are not just gonna let him take the black material, right? We're gonna go after him, right?
And how are we supposed to do that without any leads?
He's got a point. The only one who knows where the temple is Cait Sith.
But he told the Turks whose chopper I should be able to track.
Really?
I know which radio frequencies they use. The moment they get on comms, I'll find them.
What I'm talking about, Vincent.
Got a transmitter.
Then we're in business.
All right. I'll run on ahead and get her warmed up for you. Later.
It's settled then. We follow Shinra to the temple.
New quest available. Jesus.
Ah! Incoming transmission from Kid G. One moment.
Hey, it's your old goblin pal, Kid G. You didn't forget about me, did you? Sorry for the wait. The next trial is ready and waiting for challengers.
Nice.
If you're still interested in collecting all those treasure pieces, then head on over to the third reactor. Hope to see you again soon.
We'll definitely be taking
another
care of all of that.
And our treasure await.
Finally, I've been waiting for that to unlock.
We hope your visit to the Gold Saucer was filled with magic and fun.
Greetings, sir. Do you wish to depart the Gold Saucer?
Yes. Return to the buggy.
Safe travels.
I can't believe Cait, man. I knew it was gonna happen, but not like that. Come on, homie, not like that. All right, let's see what we're gonna do first. We got one side quest in the Corel region. Finish these challenges first to get the proto relic, and then we'll do the side quest that's left here.
Now that we've got the statue, we've just got to find the rock.
The Cactar statue. Where are we going? Over there. Wait, can do it from the buggy, can't I? That's gonna make things a lot faster. Start driving. How do we get down there? Go.
Everyone gets a turn. And that means you and I should be safe this time, right?
Here's hoping.
Oh, yeah! Not it!
Got it.
Hey, check it out! I can still move my tail.
Lucky you.
That was actually kind of fun.
Speak for yourself.
Now we can open the door. It's time for you to do your thing.
Hey!
Corneo!
How dare you betray me? The Don raised you, and this is how you repay him?
We're gonna teach you a lesson, you ungrateful pricks. Don't fight the hand that feeds.
I hear you were using him as cannon fodder. Should they thank the Don for that, too?
Rat-faced punk! You know who I am!
Look, you're obviously not worthy of the treasure. So would you mind clearing out already? I'm expecting company. The hell are you doing here?
You shit me? If you bozos hadn't crushed my plans, I wouldn't have had to come here just to fix them!
After he was so unjustly driven from the gold saucer, our beloved Don was forced to wander these scorching sands. We stumbled upon this oasis and asked only for a bit of respite. But these guys...
Oh, please. You goons tried to steal the treasure, and you got what was coming to you.
Shut your mouth! All that glimmers is gold, and all that's gold belongs to the Don alone!
He needs it to build his grand new empire, Corneo Land.
Come on, just give it to me already. Don't make me beg for it. Cause I will. Please.
Oh my god. The Don is so annoying.
Let's retreat for now. We let them do the legwork. Then once they've got the treasure, we swoop in and snatch it.
We'll see ourselves out. Au revoir!
Fam out.
Sorry about all that. Now that the Don and his crew hit the road, shall we?
We shall.
Bring it on!
I've got something real special in store for you.
You kidding? They're just different colors. Don't look so special to me.
Those aren't just any cactuars. They're rare variants. Their unique coloration has led them to be venerated by their peers as heroes. I must implore you all to collect data on them for me.
And with that, let the third trial begin.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh no! Oh no, I got hit twice. Come on, and I keep getting smacked. You know what? Shooting star. Better make it to 3,000, but it's fine. If I really need those items, I'll come back. Because it's just crafting items.
That was quite a show. I am genuinely impressed.
Should be only one more, right?
Precisely. The next reactor you visit will be the last. One final trial awaits that will determine whether you are the treasure's rightful owner.
Back on the buggy. Direction, whatever that means. What's up here? Interesting. Definitely never came out here. Here we go.
Allow me.
Man is dead. Got caught in it, even Chad. That's hilarious.
I made more headway in my study of the Book of Kings. One particular passage references the treasure of the sands. Apparently, it's from another world, and its rightful owner is known as the Bladesmen of Legend.
Huh? Bladesmen of what now?
Legend, which is why Kiji has asked you to undertake this trial. To see if you're worthy of said title.
Okay.
Detecting increased Cactuar activity. It would seem they're preparing to receive you. They will hold nothing back. But I have the utmost confidence that you will prevail, as you always do.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's go back to the reactor. Get on with the final trial.
Welcome, folks, to the final trial. You've done well to survive the spiny onslaught that was unleashed upon you. Quote the Book of Kings. Delivered to this land from a realm unknown, the treasure of the sand shall be bequeathed to the Bladesmen of Legend. For generations, we have observed our duty to keep the treasure safe until the appointed hour. Could you be the Bladesmen of Legend that the scriptures foretold all those years ago?
You bet. I got this.
most formidable guardians. If you can breach their nigh impenetrable defenses, you will have proven yourself the treasure's heir. And with that, let the final trial begin!
Oh, it's with Aerith? This is gonna be tough. Let's try this.
You sure you want to fight?
We did well enough. I guess the reason they don't give you Radiant Ward is because it'll be way too easy.
That's enough. I'm completely convinced. Just as the Book of Kings foretold, the Bladesman of Legend has come at last. Actually, there's one more favor I wanted to ask.
Hold it right there!
Nobody do anything stupid.
I'm afraid that fancy book of yours is out of date. Only king I know deserving of that treasure is this one right here. Don Corneo!
You heard him! Give me my sparkling spoils!
Hey, I ain't afraid of your guns. Oh, Gilgamesh came back?
I simply cannot believe you. The audacity to declare yourselves claimants. Treasures of the Genji belong to me alone. You will render unto me my prize.
Protecting this treasure is our sworn duty.
Yeah, get him. Let's go, Kid G.
Who's next?
Not me!
That was just a technical knockout. We've got our sights set on a new frontier. We'll rebuild stronger than ever, and once we do...
Nah, stop talking.
Once we do, we're gonna crush you and your little cat's eye, too! Your days are numbered!
Anyway, back to that favor I was about to ask. Would you mind sparring with me? I want to go around with the legend himself. See how I stack up?
Sounds like fun. Let's do
Why
it.
Why not?
Hell yeah, I'll spar with Kid G.
Allow me.
Dealing with his post-parry attack or his goblin beatdown will pressure him. If you fail to stagger him after a certain amount of time, he will unleash his powerful whammo attack. Is the wrong move.
Gotta be careful.
I need you.
Ain't dead yet. Keep it together.
Here goes. One more shot.
You're mine.
Let me handle this.
Okay.
I'll take care of him. I'm here. Here he comes. That'll do. And catch. One more shot. You've got this. Okay, let's go.
Yeah. Take it over.
The limit is beyond. Yeah.
There we go. Go for you, kid. Oh, I wanted to get cross slash off.
Of course, no trial could be a match for the Bladesmen of Legend. Congratulations, the treasure of the sands is yours. And as its keepers, our work here is done. Guess we'll have to come up with a new fairy tale for ourselves.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
Hope we meet again someday. I'd be down for a rematch, too.
Sure.
The Cactuars have presented you with a special challenge befitting the Bladesmen of Legend. Stop their spiny onslaught and prove yourself unimpeachably worthy of your new title. We got some new hard mode stuff to do. Corel is 100% complete.
You?
Drawn were you by Genji's call, and whither did it lead you but those sweltering sands? Am I right? Let us share a drink beneath the stars.
I'll pass.
I offered to reward your fruitless labors, yet you refuse to accept. Thieves thirst only for spoils.
Excuse me?
You've absconded with nigh every Genji piece I own. Is there a name more befitting than thief? To wit, you've made off with six. My helmet breastplate, my gloves and greaves. However, one item eludes your avaricious grasp.
Ooh, the Genji shield.
That another proto-relic?
You fool! 'Tis the Aegis of Genji! Once the full set is again in my possession, my memory shall at last return, and I will know not only whence I came, but whither I must go. And thus, in the name of Genji, I issue one final challenge!
What's the final challenge?
Face me, the true bladesman of legend,
Gilgamesh.
We shall duel on the isle I call home. Gilgamesh Island!
Oh, don't.
You are too dramatic. Excited.
The end of our quest for the proto-relics draws near, but I hope you will continue to assist me in exploring our world.
Gilgamesh Island.
Give me a read back.
7, 205, 246.
Confirmed. Those are the correct coordinates. See you up north.
Roger.
All units have been apprised of the temple's location.
Good.
So, I did some digging. This Keystone curse stuff, it sounds like it might be the real deal. Everyone who's ever used it has ended up dead.
Close. To be precise, those who enter the temple are never seen again. Vanished doesn't mean dead.
And that's better how? Either way, the president's sending us to our deaths. Isn't that messed up?
He'll be on site.
I'm sorry. What?
And you're surprised why?
I don't know. Maybe because it's a terrible idea? Although, that's kinda on brand for him.
Wheels up. We'll arrive first and roll out the welcome mat.
Understood. Got him. They're headed for the northern continent.
North, huh? Tricky.
Can you get there?
Can I get there? Only with one arm tied behind my back. Girl might be missing her wings, but long as you got me, it'll be smooth sailing.
Oh, man. This is gonna be rough.
What can I say? Life is full of ups and downs.
They've mobilized the Turks and the military. Hope you're ready for a fight.
Thank you.
What's that cave over there? Item master materia. Oh snap, this takes you back to the grasslands.
You ready to jet?
This is a really cool cave. I wonder if there's gonna be any enemies in this area, or if it's just gonna be a series of challenges.
Thank you.
mysterious landmass I've wanted to see since it first appeared. Gilgamesh Island! It's pristine, despite having been submerged. I assume the ocean must have shielded it from the magnetic fields. But the question remains, how does a once-submerged island catalyze a dimensional distortion? It certainly gets the gears turning. Oh, excuse me. To review, we're after the Genji equipment, formerly known as proto-relics, as well as the Bladesman of Legend who covets them. Both should be somewhere on this island. But where? And that is the last thing I would like you to investigate.
Until their return. To their rightful owner, the swordsman Gilgamesh! Yes, you rogues, 'tis I, the Genji's chosen keeper, and I demand you relinquish them forthwith!
What? He took all my proto relic?
What? My shining beacons of martial prowess, blemished and begrimed and befouled. Oh. How could you be so utterly remiss in their care?
Wasn't us. We found him like that.
Mm-hmm. Unbelievable. Veritable pearls cast before swine. Fret not, my darlings. Daddy's here now. He's going to fix you up good as new. You'll see. It seems our battle will have to wait. In its place, the tempering shall be your charge.
What? You thief!
Ha ha ha! Says the knave who stole them first.
What did you call me?
For that, and for the defilement of my beloved armor, you must atone!
Fine. We'll fix them. And when we're done, we'll keep them.
You forget yourself and our duel.
I think you mean your funeral.
Oh, how the ass doth bray and bluster! Very well. I shall take pity on you. Your task is to travel round in search of ritual shrines, and at each, reforge the Genji in the fires of battle. As the flames lap my beauties, they shall grow stronger and regain their brilliance. Now, go forth and fight. Hasten their magnificent rebirth!
God, he can't even open the door.
Thank you.
Titan and Bahamut arisen. My God.
Here goes.
can do. That was close. Together?
Let me at him.
That'll do. All set. Yeah.
Defeated. Let's go, baby. This is beautiful.
fuck.
It was over, Titan. Let's go, baby. That was beautiful. Pick it up from there next time, or from here, I should say. Next time, we're gonna finish Gilgamesh Island, and then we might go back to Gold Saucer, even though that quest can't be completed. I'm gonna do some more research on that quest and see what's going on. Hey, Bella, okay, but yeah, man, this game is incredible. I'm loving every minute of it. It could all fall apart in the end, though. We'll see. As always, thank you guys for tuning in and checking it out. I appreciate it. I hope you guys have a great day, and I'll catch you guys next time. Till then, take it easy and peace out.